Good morning, y'all. I just wanted to remind you of the faithfulness of God. I was so encouraged last night. And have y'all ever had those moments where you just sort of encourage yourself? you may be talking with somebody, talking to yourself, talking to God, reading your Bible. But I encouraged myself in the Lord. And I just reminded myself, and I was actually talking to Mom, that God's word is true. And his word declares that he is not a man that he should lie, neither a son of man that he should repent. Has he said, and shall he not do it? Or has he spoken, and shall he not make it good? If God has said it, then it is true. And so I encourage you today to go to the Word. And maybe you already have a promise in your heart, but I want you to go and find a promise of God. And I want you to grab a hold of it and do not let go. Because you can take it to the bank that His Word is true. And whatever that promise is, you can trust it. You can trust God because He cannot break His word. In all of His unlimited power, God is standing behind His word to enforce it and to make it so. He is so good. And it may be a promise about healing, finances, that He will never leave you. I tell my siblings when I'm talking with them and trying to encourage them that if they don't know a whole lot here, and I do this as well so often, if I don't know a scripture to where I can quote it, but I do know it like I've heard it before, I'll go to Google. I'll look it up and be like, scripture about, and then type whatever, and just read it from your phone. Like, if you can't find it in your Bible by flipping through pages, look it up. But today, grab on to a scripture and stand on it. Stand on God's word. It is powerful. It is active. It's sharper than a double-edged sword. And it will absolutely just penetrate any opposition that you are facing. The enemy flees when he hears the word. I also reminded myself last night that it was while I was praying. I was talking to Jesus and I was like, when you were tempted by Satan, yes, you were tempted, but you came back with the word. It is written. And you resisted him that way, and he had to flee. The Bible says, resist the devil, and he shall flee from you. And Jesus showed us there that the way to resist the devil is through the word of God. And the word is life to you. Like I said, if it's healing that you need today, the word is life to those that find it, and health, healing, medicine to all of their flesh. The word of God says he sent his word and healed them. So today I encourage you, look it up, whether in your Bible, on your phone. Like I said, if you ain't sure where it's at, look it up and read it. Say it with your mouth. Declare the word today. And when fighting the enemy, come at him with, it is written, and quote the word of God. And like I said, you can take it to the bank that it is going to happen. Whatever you are believing for, if you are standing on the word and if you are standing in faith, it is impossible for it not to manifest in this life and in our bodies, in this physical body. And for physical, real finances to come in, just believe God. Judge him faithful. Because you can. He is worthy of our trust today. And the word is true. Thank you, Lord. God bless y'all.